The season opener run at Brook Ridge, hosted by Backyard Built Offroad. Three classes, green, blue, and black. Today we'll be in the blue class. Come along for the ride. At this point, this hill was pretty much covered in ice.
You're right there! Tyler, can we hug the stump?
Come up this way, you think?
Yeah.
He's gonna get over there.
Oh yeah, that rock in the middle.
Yeah.
Yeah, try coming up this way a little bit more, bud. That back rock is grabbing your tire. Everybody clear on the line?
Anybody have like a blanket or anything?
Yeah, I got my sweater. Grab your guy, grab your jacket. Let the winch do the work, the throttle slide. Hold it. Winch in.
Oh, I got that.
No, he's staying hooked to the gas there.
Yeah, keep going. Hold it up. Then you back it out.
Oh.
Thank you.
You had your lockers on?
Yeah.
Piece of cake. You got this. Show us how it's done. The top 20 feet of this hill was pure ice, so you needed to pay attention to what you were doing. Thank you. Another day in the trail.
So what are we doing?
Oh, yeah.
Three wheel motion or what?
Uh-huh.
And just like that, I was high centered. The worn 10S winch was a great first investment to add to the Jeep. And also having my buddy Ben along for the ride, who pretty much showed me how to use it and get myself off of the rocks. All in all, it was a wonderful day. I'd like to thank the Backyard Built Off-Road Club, Jess from Ocean State Jeepsters, of course, Firi Motorsports, and folks, get out in the woods. Have a good time. All right. We're back at the trailhead. What did you think?
It was exciting. I had the best time of my life.
Because you were with me?
And Christina held my hand through a lot of it.
Because you were scared?
I was scared.
Okay. We going again?
Sure.
Okay.
August.
Definitely August.
Will you commit already? Commit.
No, I'm trying.
Go.
I'm trying.
Go.
I'm trying.
Go. Fucking commit.
I'm trying. Don't yell at me.
Stop yelling at me and drive.
Don't yell at me.
Ah!